Ayun, hi guys, i-share naman natin itong Ikaw ang Pipiliin by Dave Carlos. Request to ni James Kunsan Kakwa. Kahwa. Yan. Kaaduway ba yan? Yan. And then sa ano to, sa first kapo. Tapos, ang chords natin sa intro, ganito yung sa intro. Tapos, ano yan, sa verse natin, halos ganyan din pero pang-mute. Pero pwede nyo rin gawing ganun lang, hindi na pang-mute. Strumming na lang. Kung ano yun nandiyan sa screen na strumming pattern kung up and down. Yan. So D, intro, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Mabilis yan ha, ganito ha, down. Then A, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Tapos B minor, ganun pa rin. Then G. Bagbagsak nyo lang sa G. Tapos sa verse niya, ang verse natin is pang-mute. Ibig sabihin pang-mute, pag hindi nyo kayong B minor, mga ano, yung kaputo lang niya, yung pinaka tatlong string lang, gagawin nyo. Ayun na, yung mga technique sa mga bar chord na yan. So, doon na tayo, balik na tayo sa verse. Iba yung verse.
Sa unang pagmulat, kawagan ng bungad.
Ayan, ba palm mute siya, ibig sabihin, itong palm natin dito. Habang nag-i-strumming tayo. Pero kung hindi nyo kaya, pwede naman i-strumming dan.
Sa unang pagmulat.
So pag ganun, pag
unang pagmulat, kawagan ng bungad.
Ganun yung strumming talaga niya, yung original. D, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Or ganito, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. A, down, up, down, up, down, down. B minor. Then G, down, up, down, up, down. Yan. Times 2 yan. Pakinggan nyo lang naman kung nakamute or hindi. Kung ano pipiliin yun. Kung mag-mute kayo or hindi. Times 2 yan sa, ano, sa verse. Sa refrain, yung iba yung
ang hangganan kasama ko ikaw ang sa aking nga.
Ayan. F sharp minor, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Then F sharp, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Then B minor, down, up, down, up, down. Then G.
Inga.
Then mag-A kayo doon. Then palm mute. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tapos bigla na kayo papasok sa chorus. Sa chorus. Sa chorus gagawin yung ano. Sa chorus, pwede nyong ano, gamitin nyo down, up, down, up, down, down, then A, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, then B minor. Pwede nyong anto, kung ayaw nyo mag-passcord ng ganito. Yung A, B minor, tsaka A. Pero pwede nyong gawing B minor, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Kung di nyo kaya mag-passcord. Ayan. Pero kung kaya nyo, down, down, A, down, down, up, then G, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. Yun. Then uulit ka sa D, down, down, up, down. Then F sharp minor, down, up, down, up, down. Then B minor, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, then G. Then huli nyo, G minor. Or pag hindi nyo kaya yung G minor, yung kaputo lang niya. Tapos niyan, nire-repeat nyo na lang yung, ano, yung verse. Sa verse, bago mag-verse, diba, mayroon pang chords yan. Pero, all in all, times 4 lang. Ito, times 4 nyo na lang tong D, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, then A, B minor, then G. Ayan, bitin nyo lang nakapata beses. Yung hanggang sa verse niya na yun. Then, re-repeat nyo lang refrain. Tapos, re-repeat nyo yung chorus. Sa chorus, papakinggan nyo na lang yung kung magbabago yung, ano, kung magma-minor, ah. Kasi mayroon yung minor, tapos yung F-sharp. Ah, yung minor, para, F-sharp minor, tapos yung minor. May ganun part. Or yung sa refrain niya. Pakinggan nyo na lang.